Hello everyone, we are starting on physics, and for this we start the physics with units. I must only write something distance, length is meter, and is kilogram, and time is second. Then it show is N, then it show is kilo, and then it show is F. And I must check only if it is okay, because the before, okay, it is okay. Okay, the whole unit in the physics is due to all those three units. And we are going to have a distance between Sun and Earth is million is 10 power by 6, and my is 10 kilometer, which is 10 power by 4 meter. Then V is 14.9 multiplied by 10 power by 6 multiplied by 10 power by 4, which is 1.49 10 power by 9. It is 10 power by 10, and we have 1. It is so, which is 149 million gigameter. The Mercury's diameter is 5,140 kilometers, which is 5.140 multiplied by 10 power 3 kilometers, which is 5.140 multiplied by 10 power by 6 meters, which is 5.14 million meters, or mega meters. Million meter and mega meter. And space has diameter 0.000075 meters. Then it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, it's 0.75 multiplied by 10 power by minus 6, which is 750 multiplied by 10 power by minus 9, which is 750 nanometers. Is only the conversion. important item in physics is density, which is rho equals to weight divided by volume. And the unit is kilogram divided by meter divided by feet. Rho is density, weight divided by volume. And this is rainy weather, no, in a rainy weather it's falling 37 millimeter rain in an area of 30 hectares, which is 30 meters by 10 by 4 meter. By 2, which is 10 power by 5 meter power by 2, and we will know what is the mass of the rain in this. We know that rho for water is 1 kilogram divided by meter followed by three, then which is m divided by v, then m is rho v, which is rho cos a. One multiplied by 37 multiplied by 10 minus 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 10 power by 5, which is 111 multiplied by 10 power by 2. This is 11.11 10 power by 3 kilogram, which is 11.1 tons. M is rho HA. Rho H A. We have weight, a stone and stone. It was prepared with two drums, and we put in a jar, volume one was 43 centimeters followed by two, and when stone jumped in a jar, the two became 72. Now we will know what is the stone density. Rho is N divided by V2 minus Vs. Now, it is 37 multiplied by 10 minus 3, and V2 is 72 minus 43 multiplied by minus 2 divided by 3. Because it is centimeter. Centimeter is 10 power by minus 2 meters, and because it is power by 3, it's power by 3, then it is 37 of minus 3 divided by 29 of power by 6, which is 37 divided by 29. Now it is another interesting example. We have a 1 liter woolen collar, 1 liter, which is 10 followed by 3 meters followed by 3 woolen, and it is found that it's enough for an area of 7 meters followed by 2. We know the thickness of the collar, the thickness. We know that volume is AH, then H is V divided by A. This is 10 followed by 3 divided by 7. Thank you. Instagram. And gas room, gas is 1.96 grams per centimeter. How about what is kilograms? Yes, sorry. It's 10 centimeters over by 3, and we know what is the volume of gas. Solid carbon steel, how much volume of gas is active? This. And this is the M solid equals to M gas. Then from this row V. Solid equals to rho g, v g. Then v g equals to rho s, v s divided by rho g. And this is all those values, 1.3 multiplied by 10 divided by 196. And it is gram, this is gram multiplied by 10 minus 2 divided by this. And it is of the meter. In this video, see you in next video, which is about the motion.